So we do need to come up with a system of, you know, personal care that's quality and affordable. And I think the way you do that is by empowering people to make these decisions. I don't think the government is the solution. I struggle with finding things that the government does effectively.
Well, I philosophically oppose government-run health care.
And it would once and for all make the final statement that we as a nation do not support government-run health care.